start dropping right over us. So we had to head in really, really quick. We got rained on. Prolong my intro, get it out of the way this time. All right, guys, so a good morning. It is cloudy, it was raining, but we're at the lake. I'm fishing today with Mr. Juan. He brought me some cigars, so thank you.
From Nicaragua.
This is the Doña Elba Granada. So we did have a late start. We couldn't get on the water till 8. There was some rain, there was some lightning strikes in the area, so the park wasn't letting anybody in till 8 o'clock, which is probably the right decision. But now everything's kind of cleared, it's kind of passed, so they let us in right about 8 o'clock. Got set up, got launched out, got to our first spot, already landed a fish, not a keeper, but we're just getting started. So we're gonna see if this rain did anything. I'm gonna fish here for a couple hours, hopefully get some keepers, have some good smokes, and we'll be right back. Stay tuned. Yeah, I think so. Bro, a couple cranks. Yeah. We're going to pull up, and then reel when you come down. Okay, let's stop and pull up. Yeah, when you pull up, just slow. You just want to kind of like pull. And Corey's running for you right now. Guys, first fish. Got Juan fishing with me. Just the two of us. All right, back in the water. Let's see how big it is first. Probably 18. Oh, almost. I think that's a little better. There you go. Now you got it. Yeah. Pull up right down. Perfect. I think that one sounds a little better, guys. Let's see. Starts running to the front, just watch that anchor line. Yeah, go to the front of the boat. keeper?
I think so. A good fight.
Thank you.
Got disturbed.
Yeah, got distracted. Do any better or about the same or smaller?
Smaller.
He's not even hooked in the mouth.
Man, it's crazy.
Right near the gill. Weird. No. 19 and 3 quarters. Back in the water. He's moving, he's hooked in the mouth.
Wonder what the hell happened there?
Buy a new ticket, slap at it, and then...
Switching to Shopify?
So pick it up, and just do like a couple cranks real fast. Initially you hit it a little hard. Take a gander. I think he's gonna be short.
Yeah. All right.
19 3 quarters.
Yeah.
are on round two out here. We had to we had a big old red cell start dropping right over us, so we had to head in really, really quick. We got rained on. We got rained on. We waited at the dock for about a good 35, 40 minutes, and we literally just got set up again. And we're on a fish.
Let's start up.
Let's see what this does. Entry, guys. We'll take it. you want to do? Thankfully that didn't come on camera. The other one was 21, so I threw it back.
Okay.
Yeah, watch this.
I want to Nice.
Guys, I want to reel one fish in on my rod. Not a big one, but right our limit. It's a small guy anyways. All right. Woo! Alrighty, guys. Man. All right, so late start because of lightning. So we didn't start till, like I said, 8 o'clock. Got out here about 9:45. Like I said, we saw about 9:45, 9:50, we saw that red cell was going to hit us, came back in, got drenched on the way back in, waited out for about another hour, let it pass, and man, when we went back out, whoo, those fish were fired up. So I think we ended up getting 5 keepers, and that, I don't know, probably like the last 45 minutes to an hour that we fished, and probably about 4 or 5 rat ribs. So pretty good day. Glad we came out. So yeah, enjoy the video. See you guys later. Bye.